Christmas memories. What's up guys, welcome to Vlogmas and Goa Day 2. If you haven't watched Goa Day 1, make sure you watch the previous video because this is like a continuation of that. This is the second outfit of the day because I did shoot the dance cover in the morning. We got up a bit late, like I didn't keep my alarm and it was like 10 o'clock. We were supposed to shoot by 10 o'clock, but I think we started the shoot only by 11. Yeah, I'll just cue the clips that I shot in the morning before the shoot and during the shoot.
They keep on telling lies. That is how we stay alive. So you know that I don't mind about what is wrong and what is right. They keep moving in different rhythms. Still I know what you feel.
Stay there and play the song. Keep the phone niche kahin and then come back. Because yahan se only like me or whoever's this side can hear better than Ruben Sashmi.
I'll catch you up. My face is seen.
Oh, that's nice actually. Man. Tera haath aur mera pair focus hai. Then he comes up with your face.
Fine. Fine. Yeah. You can even throw from there actually.
When he's catching, can he get a leg in?
Sure.
That'd be better, actually.
Yeah, that'll look very effective.
Okay. I think 7-8 he throws one you.
Oh, okay. Whenever your hand comes in, main pair daal dungi.
Go.
Ooh.
Go far, no?
7. Go.
Oh, queen.
One throw.
Are you serious? Me have been catch, bro.
Our beautiful crew, KP and Ajit.
Okay, I think we're done, right?
Yeah.
Rabba! Woo! Why is no one celebrating?
One picture for wrap up.
Yeah, yes. One picture.
Ah!
Oh, okay. Sorry, I was chilling.
Two different minds. Telling lies, that's how we stay alive. At least we try to survive. We're not the ones who hide. Two different minds. Oh, oh, oh. Two different minds. We're not the ones
who hide.
मजा आ गया. दिस इज हाउ वी आर वॉकिंग टू अग्वाडा फोर्ट, नॉट स्टैंडिंग आउट एट ऑल.
2 hours later.
So we just shot that dance cover. It came out pretty nice. My feet are so like worn out because there were so many stones, even glass pieces. We tried to clean it up. My feet didn't get cut, so it's all good. We went to Agwada Fort to check if we can shoot Kun Faya Kun there, but apparently we need some special permission and stuff, so that's not happening. So Kun Faya Kun shoot is not gonna happen. Yeah, so just this one dance cover. We might shoot reels and stuff. Right now we're going to Panjim. We're going to have our lunch. We haven't had anything, no breakfast. I though don't even have coffee and or tea. This is my outfit. I of course have my mask. Oh, my friends are here.
You know just what to say.
Wear your mask, guys. So we're going to Panjim now. There's a pool which we haven't used yet. We wish we had enough time to use the pool, but also I don't know if it's safe. Also about my outfit, I'm wearing this t-shirt that I recently got from Myntra or Ajio. I think Ajio. And I'm wearing this dress which I shared in my Lulu and Sky haul. So I've just paired and layered both. And Alan Soli mask, active watch, and my bag.
We keep
at a hotel called Hotel Ritz. You heard what I said. How? We went to a hotel called Hotel Ritz. Now?
perfect. You come to me, I'll come and talk to you back.
Crispy chicken.
More of it.
Crispy chicken.
Yeah?
Crispy chicken.
Ooh, when did we order this?
Yeah, we'll start our one chicken.
Yum. Yum, 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 yum.
I love you.
Huh?
I love you.
Wow. Oh, really good. Okay guys, we finished our lunch at Ritz. It was amazing seafood. We had great crab soup. Oh, crispy chicken was really good. The fish was good. Prawn fry was okay. Prawn curry was brilliant. And now we are on our way to Kalangut beach. If you all remember my 3 years back Goa vlogs, we were literally in Kalangut and Baga only. So it feels like nostalgia. We're here to just chill. KP and Mithun are going to shoot some reel. I might also shoot something with Ruben. But yeah, basically we're just chilling and shooting some fun reels. So make sure you're following me on my Instagram. I'll be uploading it there. How's your trip been till now?
It's been amazing with the fact that, you know, we're all together having a lot of fun. But both of us haven't slept in a really long time. We haven't gotten rest because we have been working.
Just tired, but we're having fun. We're actually making the most out of the time.
Exactly.
Like not missing a single moment. And as you guys can see, Kalangut is really full and it's also a Saturday. Oh, this is the Kalangut market. This is where me and Shivangi had come like 3 years back. I'll insert that clip here. So we are in the Kalangut market. Oh shit, the beach! Shivangi, I miss you.
How it's supposed to be, making our Christmas memories.